pissed. Gonna blink in right over the smoke screen. Oh no, the Slark got left behind! Oh, Slark, not like this. Static Storm is great onto three heroes. There's no follow-up power. Timberclaw doing what he can. He's gonna try to take down Cap, but gets finger in the face. He gets burst down immediately. Now tossing in ADR into video, kill him off. And Way 2, not too healthy either. Everyone from Fane still alive. Way 2 on the way out in a body bag. 18 minutes in GG. Oh, here we go. Jump in with the Hex and toss. Spike, Finger, Death, all available. They'll pull up the Timbersaw. Lasso comes in a little bit too late. Smokescreen, though, not going to do all that much. H-Man just walks straight out of it. Cat may fall here, but it's a small price to pay. They'll lose the Lion to the Slark. Tom's going to ride with the Crush. Before right-click, Omnislash as well, wasting no time.